Strictly Hollywood. Think about it. If you saw the movie, he's flying across a house, he sees a pretty woman, and he blows her a kiss. That's Hollywood. Secondly, the hero, the guy who's real hero, before he flies a mission, he leaves the briefing, goes to a little shack, pulls out a bottle, and gets drunk. Think about it. As a black person, what does that say about a black male who has to get drunk in order to be a hero? That's Hollywood. Ironically, our young people are brainwashed into believing that you had to be drunk to be a hero. You see what Hollywood has done? That's why I hate it. This is true. What you see here is your gun. This is the truth about Tuskegee Airmen. Look at it, learn it, and remember it. That was me when I was 22. Wow. Before I was shot down, and I spent 9 months in Germany as a prisoner of war. Wow. I don't think they hit that, do they hit that? I don't think it's in the movie. But that's all part. My name, Alexander Jefferson. Alexander Jefferson. What did I say? Good.
Alexander Jefferson.
All right. When you get home, Google it. I'm serious. Google it with Alexander Jefferson and Tuskegee Airmen. The whole history of our endeavors in World War II will keep on. By the way, we're still doing the same thing today that we did in World War II, that we did in 1954. When they segregated schools, and we're still doing it today, trying to teach right history the way it should be. Enjoy, everybody. Thanks a lot for being here.
God bless.